Hi viewers, welcome to my kitchen. Today we are going to see peas potato besibelabath. Here I have taken rice, moong dal and the vegetables peas and potato. Along with this I have made a besibelabath today. It's a quick and we can make it easily also. Now we'll move into the ingredients what we require to do this recipe. You will see the ingredients. I have taken 2 cup of rice here, moong dal half a cup, 1 tomato, 1 potato, garlic 3 pieces, small onion 5 numbers, peas 1 cup, fennel seeds and cinnamon stick for seasoning, chilli powder 1 tablespoon and turmeric powder. Actually for this recipe I have taken moong dal with one side little skin. It's a home processed one. It's very healthy too. And the normal cooking rice 2 cups, cooking oil, potatoes, curry leaf and green chilli 1 cup, green peas I have taken here, tomatoes, garlic and the chilli powder. Take a pan, add oil and then the fennel seed and cinnamon stick. After add the garlic, then curry leaf and the green chilli. After frying, add the small onions. Allow it to fry for some more time in the oil till the onion turns golden brown. Once the onion get fried, add the turmeric powder into the oil. Because if adding turmeric powder in the oil will give nice flavor. So add it and fry it for some time. It will give nice color also. After adding that, add the tomatoes. Allow the tomato to cook well with the onion and the turmeric powder. It will give nice color also. Mix it well. Keep the flame in sim. Don't allow it to go black. Fine. Now it's cooked well. I'm going to add the green peas and the potatoes. Allow it to cook. Allow the vegetables to cook for some time. Add the limited salt and mix it well. Mix it well. Don't allow to stick at the bottom. Cook well and add the chilli powder what we have taken. I have added that. After that, add the water. Here I have taken 2 cup of rice. So I am taking 4 cup of water. I have soaked the rice and all for half an hour. I want rice, individual rice, not mashy or gel. So, I am taking only 4 cup of water. If you want more mashed rice means, you take 6 cup of water. After adding the water, allow the water to boil for some more time. Now it's boiled. I am going to add the rice and dal. See, the rice and dal, I have soaked for half an hour. But the rice is straight, not broken. See, rice and dal, not broken. I'm going to add this. After adding, mix it well. Add a spoon of ghee in the last. Because it will give nice taste if you add ghee in the last. I'm going to add the ghee. Mix it well. Close it with the lid. And allow it to pressure cook for 3 whistles. Now it's ready. I'm going to open. Wow, nice flavor is coming. See, rice not broken and to that vegetables also not mashed. We can able to see the green peas and potatoes. See, the rice not stick to one to one. I have transferred to the plate. Nice flavor and color. Serve it with raita. Okay, viewers, try this recipe. Post your comments. If you like this, do subscribe our channel. Thanks for watching. Thank you.